Stefanos Tsitsipas versus Alexander Zverev is the first semi-final for the Men's French Open for 2021. Both players have had very impressive runs to the semi-final. Alexander Zverev entered the tournament as the number 6 seed, starting with the qualifier in the first round. And after dropping the first two sets, Sasha had to fight to come back to win in 5. 3-6, 3-6, 6-2. 6-2, 6-love. His second round was another qualifier, Sefulin, who put up a big fight against Zverev in a couple of the sets, but Zverev eventually prevailed in 3, 7-6, 6-3, 7-6. His third round was against Serbian clay courter Jera, and even though the second set was tight, Zverev prevailed in straight sets again, 6-2, 7-5, 6-2. His fourth round opponent was a dangerous one in Kei Nishikori, and these two had played twice already on the clay, with Zverev winning both, and this was no different, with Zverev playing his best match of the tournament, winning in straight sets, 6-4, 6-1, 6-1. In the quarterfinals, he took on the unseeded Fekina, and after a tied first set, Zverev blew Fekina away, winning in straight sets, 6-4, 6-1, 6-1. The final Tsitsipas entered the tournament as the 5th seed and took on local hope Jeremy Shardy. And after a tight first set, Tsitsipas would prevail in straight sets, 7-6, 6-3, 6-1. His second round opponent was against clay courter Martinez, and Tsitsipas looked very impressive, winning in straight sets again, 6-3, 6-4, 6-3. His third round opponent was against the 31st seed, John Isner. And after dropping the first set, Tsitsipas had to fight to get through in 4, eventually prevailing 5-7, 6-3, 7-6, 6-1. His fourth round opponent was against the 12th seed, Pablo Carreño Busta. But there was no trouble for Tsitsipas in this one, getting through in straight sets 6-3, 6-2, 7-5. In the quarterfinals, Tsitsipas would take on arch rival and number 2 seed, Daniil Medvedev, who had been very impressive despite hating playing on clay. And after a fast start, Tsitsipas had to work for the win, eventually getting through in straight sets 6-3, 7-6, 7-5 to advance to another semi-final. These two have actually played 7 times before, with Tsitsipas leading the head-to-head 5-2 and 1-0 on clay in favor of Tsitsipas as well. If Zverev's going to win this match and advance to his first French Open final, he needs to serve well. His game revolves around the serve. When he serves well, he usually plays well as well on the ground strokes, hitting big ground strokes like forehands and backhands for winners. So he needs to serve well if he's going to win this one. If Tsitsipas is going to win, he needs to be patient like he was against Medvedev. Just grind out the rallies, not try to go for winners too early, and try and grind Zverev into the ground. Both players will be feeling fresh because they haven't had tough roads to the semi-finals, but this will be the toughest match today. This one's a tough one to pick because we've got the Monte Carlo champion up against the Madrid champion, both ATP 1000 events, and both are playing for their first French Open final. Tsitsipas actually playing for his first Grand Slam final, but I'm going to go with Tsitsipas in 5. I usually don't pick 5-set matches, but I'm going to think this one's going to 5 because Zverev's been very impressive, but also Tsitsipas has been a good counterpart, but I'm going to go with Tsitsipas to win in 5 to make it to his first final. But let me know down in the comments below, who do you think is going to win this one?